All right. So since we're done discussing the show, what I'm going to do now is I'm actually going to play Marvel for Superheroes versus Street Fighter, and I'm going to play through the game as US Agent since US Agent is on the show. So one of the reasons why I'm starting the stream so late is because I actually needed to practice playing the game a bit before I got started, you know. So yeah, I needed to make sure I remember how to play the game and you know, remember the buttons and also actually know how to play as US Agent because you know, he's a secret character and thus you have to do something on the character select screen in order to actually play as him. So hopefully I'll get this right and I won't need to reset the game in order to do it. Okay, so I have to hold start and up for 5 seconds and then oh God damn it. Okay, well I did okay. I screwed that up. Okay. Oh, God damn it. I accidentally moved up and to the right at the last second. God. This is so hard to do on. Wait, hang on. Okay, let me change my button mappings real quick. So that way this isn't so difficult to do. Okay. You gotta press, you know, two punch buttons at the same time after, while holding start and up. God. This is so bad. What? Okay, I'm actually gonna check to make sure that I'm pressing the right buttons because I swear that I am. Yeah, I have to be. There's no way I'm pressing the wrong buttons. So then, am I getting another step wrong? Okay, there we go. I'm not sure who I should make my partner. I guess I'll Yes.
soldier.
Excuse me. God. Oh, of course. No, I didn't mean to do that. God. Oh. That would have been so good had I dodged that. Kind of worried there at the end. Didn't think I was going to get grabbed there. What? Oh. Oh, God. I'm gonna lose this one. I'm gonna lose this one for sure. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh yeah, huh? God, I can't believe I won that with a pixel of health. Oh man, that's crazy. Oh, I did not mean to do that. This could be bad. Okay. So I think I know how to dodge that attack then. No. Ah.
God. Now I gotta do this again. Okay. I think I'll pick somebody else this time. Let's, I guess, go with Omega Red. Okay. We still got him Bison, but at least he's not paired up with Blackheart this time. Fireball was gonna stop me. Oh, we're at the, well, not really the final boss, but yeah, we're at Apocalypse already. Oh no. Son of a bitch. I didn't mean to switch. Okay, and that now we fight the real final boss, and it's going to be a major pain in the ass. What was I even supposed to do about that? Trying to get another super off, but I hate this boss. I guess I can try using Bison against him. Oh wow, I actually managed to get a first attack against him. Chance there. Oh my god. Finally. I can't believe I actually managed to land that. I thought for sure he was gonna block it. Nice fight. Congratulations, you defeated the game with a secret character. Yeah, so when you beat the game with one of the palette swap characters, you don't really get an ending, just that message and that's it.